flavor. Part of my tits and makeup.
And if I'm being honest, you're first to my last name. We'll just sound better together, and probably always will, like a cup of coffee.
In the middle of the night, in the silence, when there's no one by your side, would you call in the name of love?
Oh wait, aren't you gay?
I am. This is just for a TikTok trend. Make sure you like.
I recently made my girlfriend's engagement ring, and many of you have been asking what happened with the proposal. I showed my girlfriend the videos, and she was overwhelmed with joy. She couldn't believe the lengths I went to make this special. She couldn't contain how happy she was, and she was crying the whole time. However, me and her are still finishing university, and we decided that it would be best to wait until we graduate to make it official. Right now, the videos will act as a promise, and I can't thank you all enough for the support.
This is the moment I asked my girlfriend to marry me. You see those two people sitting on the bench over there? Those are photographers that I hired to capture the moment. I hired a third one too and told him to sit nearby. And when we walked past him, I gave him my phone and asked him if he could take a picture of us. But he knew to take a video. I told my girlfriend we should go to Cinderella's Wishing Well, so we could take a couple pictures. When we got there, and we were about to take the pictures, I told her she should turn around and make a wish. Once she turned around, I started going for the ring, and I got down on one knee.
Story time. So we're casually having our Valentine's Day dinner, right? Then this guy starts setting up a marry me sign.
So I'm pretty sure that someone's about to get proposed to.
are singing to the radio, and we've got tickets along the very front row. Baby, there's a shooting star, that one's for me and you. So hold me tight and make that wish and pray that it comes true. I ain't sure how much, but this I know. Well, I got a diamond in my pocket and my baby's got a heart of gold. In my pocket and my baby's got a heart of gold.
Fireworks are going.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year!
Wait, we forgot the poppers!
Oh my god! Are you serious right now?
I love you so much. Will you marry me?
Hey! Are you serious right
yes,
now?
Yes, honey.
Will you say yes? Yeah. Oh my god!
I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in and follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet.
Aubrey, I can't tell you how much I appreciate you and everything you do for me. And with our relationship over these past years, all the time we've spent, all the memories we've made together, it means more to me in my life than you could ever imagine.
And my only regret is not asking you out sooner, but all I want for Christmas, it would mean the world to me if you would commit to spending the rest of your life with me.
Darling, just kiss me slow.
So it all started in the 90s when his family joined the swim club that my grandparents started in the 1960s. Fast forward to 2008, we started dating because I slid into his MySpace messages because he was 2 grades above me. We then became high school sweethearts and went to all the school dances together. We decided to split because we were going to different colleges, but still would see each other every now and then. After college, I visited him in Chicago, and our romance sparked again. We traveled a month together to South Africa, and after our trip, decided I should move to Chicago to give our relationship a shot. We got our first apartment together, and our puppy Jazzy joined us as well. Fast forward 2 years after moving to Chicago, I took a girls' trip to Tulum with my friends. On the last day of vacation, we wanted to end with a fancy dinner to celebrate the trip. Anthony had traveled all the way to Tulum to surprise me at the restaurant with this moment. We hope to get married after COVID-19 and can't wait for our future together.
It's okay, it's fine.
Nobody like you. I saw you would
want it, want to. Got your name, got your number, and we talked till they turned all the lights. I was looking for a long time. I didn't know that night I'd find my person, my heartbeat, my slow dance, my Sunday morning sipping on coffee in bed. My knowing you know best friend, the ceiling of my t-shirts, my reason for speeding home from work, my saving grace, my everything. I've never been more sure. Thank you.